His great-grandmother, she kept looking at him all the time. She said, Daniel's gonna be big. She said, I can't tell you what it's gonna be. But it'll be big.